Servant leadership is something we're all called to do as Christians, whether you hold a formal leadership role or not, or whether you've even ever considered yourself to be a leader. But we need to be upfront about one thing. Servant leadership involves risk. To name just a few, there's the risk of self-sacrifice, the risk of being all about mission advancement rather than self-advancement, and the risk of believing that true greatness is measured in how many people you serve rather than how many people you surpass. So the question isn't whether or not we're called to servant leadership. We are. The real question is, where can we find the courage and confidence we need to risk it? A great question to ask in response is, where did Jesus find the courage and confidence he needed to risk being the ultimate servant leader for our sake? The Gospel of John chapter 13 verses 3-4 tells us that Jesus knew the authority God had given him, he knew where he had come from and where he was going. And so he got up from the table and washed his disciples' feet. Foot washing was a really risky move for Jesus to take because a religious teacher, let alone one of Jesus' claims and stature, would never be caught washing the feet of his own students. But Jesus did it to set an unforgettable leadership lesson in place for you and me to always remember. He said, "Now that I, your Lord and teacher, have washed your feet, you should serve one another in the same way." But the foot washing pointed to an infinitely greater risk that Jesus was about to take, his cross. Where did he find the courage and confidence he needed to risk it? Jesus knew who he was, whose he was, and where he was going. And so he knew that because he belonged to God the Father, ultimately he had nothing to lose. And so he took the risks of servant leadership for you and for me. Similarly, you and I can find the courage and confidence we need to risk servant leadership when we know who we are as children of God, who we are, whose we are, and where we are going. Because in Jesus we belong to God the Father. There's nothing that we can lose permanently, and so we can take the risks of servant leadership. Whatever risks God calls you to take, whatever sacrifices God calls you to make, you can take them with the courage and confidence that you need because you are a child of God that belongs to the Father. Nothing can ever separate you from his love. What risks of servant leadership is God calling you to take?